goats and horses that enjoy being the center of attention. And then there's Wilbur.
Yeah, Wilbur's like our, I guess, the baby pet, kind of. We love Wilbur.
Wilbur is the only potbelly pig left. The others were bred and sold.
Some of them, like my friends, thought it was crazy that I didn't want to keep the money for myself. And I guess my family was really proud of me for doing that.
It took 3 to 4 litters of piglets, but Hancock and her family are thrilled that $3,000 is going toward a great cause.
They do so much for us that we could at least give them some kind of protection to pay them back for everything they do for us.
The Randolph County Sheriff's Office will use Hancock's donation to buy 3 protective vests for their K-9 officers.
The young lady that donated the money for us was awesome. I think it's great that the community is, you know, supporting our sheriff's office.
You have equipment and personnel. Lots of financial demands are placed upon the sheriff's office, and any contributions they get from the public goes a long way.
If you request it to be used in a certain division, then that's where it'll be used at. But if it's just you're donating it to the sheriff's office, then we'll put it where we need it, if, you know, for equipment or whatever the case may be.
In this case, a $3,000 donation will help safeguard a deputy's resource and best friend. In Randolph County, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.
Protective vests for canines are about $1,000 a piece, and the Randolph County Sheriff's Office currently has 4 canines that are trained to track or detect drugs.
Saved by strangers. A triad.